appreciate you guys coming out. I know there's so many other things you could have done in Milton. Only 8 of you are laughing. That means this place is fucking terrible. Is that John Milton? The poet? That's what the city's named after, right? A poet. Wow. You guys don't even know your own city, who you're... is named after. We wouldn't name a city after a comedian, right? Bill Cosby, Michigan. Never would happen.